before they even remember it. I mean, have you guys had talked to like Logan or anything? I mean, he sat out his first year. I mean, is he giving any advice on what to try to accomplish this year?
He's basically just telling me that like I don't have to worry about playing, so I don't have to worry about being sore or anything. So I just need to go in the weight room and just grind every day, basically. And just practice, just work on stuff. Don't get nervous, just play my game.
What did it mean to you to be playing out there on that floor tonight?
Going up here and then just having this name across my chest, it just means the world. It's a great feeling.
West Virginia on the front, Bridges on the back. A lot of Bridges in West Virginia too.
Where do you want to kind of get stronger at? You know, just the whole body?
I would say my legs are a lot further ahead than my upper body. Like my legs are really strong. I'd say my upper body definitely, and my core.
What's that workout been like since you got here? I'm sure you've hit it hardcore since you got here.
Man, that's crazy. Like before, we used to like in the summertime, well not the summertime, like preseason. Like we'd be on the treadmill like every day after workouts. It was honestly the worst thing. Cause dead legs on that treadmill. But I feel like it's really helping me. I can feel myself getting stronger every day, and I feel like by this time next year, I'm probably gonna be around 225, somewhere around there.
That's about what you wanted to be too, right?
Yeah, for sure.
You heard about the treadmill growing up around here, I guess, yeah. But it's worse than what you thought, I'll bet.
Yeah, I used to come up and watch practice like the last 2 years, and I always used to like think to myself like, nah, it's not that bad. I feel like I could do that. But then doing it yourself, you gotta get right back into the drill.
They say that's the hardest part, is that you get off there and you
think. That's right. When you get off, you gotta go right back here.